for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's Paraguay up against Portugal.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
A formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this formation, Derek. It's very, very important that when they haven't got the ball, they all stick together. Very solid look about it. When they don't have the ball, very important that they stay close together in midfield. The back four will link across the width of the pitch, but they've got to help the forwards. The two up front need width.
Is the lineup for the visitors today. Rui Patricio begins in goal. Bernardo Silva starts with Diogo Jota on the flanks. And the starting role in attack is handed to Cristiano Ronaldo. And the match is underway. Be able to produce from this position. Almirón crossing possibilities. Asamendia. Thou shalt not pass was the message delivered. It's been given away here by Ronaldo. Given. It is the perfect stage for a top player, and this man takes every game very seriously. He's out for goals. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, I'm expecting everything from him. He's an all-round player. Look at his ability in the air. He's brave, gets across defenders, and loves to score headers as well, which is a massive bonus.
Diogo Jota. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes has it. And he's won the ball. Romero. Fabian Balbuena. Angel Romero. It's with Cardoso. Looking confident with the ball on his feet. Asamendia. Daniel Escano. And he's in. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener and now they have it.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Nil then. Mbappe. Guerrero. Doing well to keep possession. Anita Pereira. Bruno Fernandes. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Pisi, Danilo Pereira, Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Pisi, and a throw in forthcoming. Ivan Piris. Martinez. There to win it back.
Good decision from the assistant referee, spot on there.
Bruno Fernandes. Bernardo Silva. Showing a real will to win the ball.
Again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball, and he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
Second goal for them here. Danilo Pereira. João Cancelo. And across the touchline, so a throw in here.
The hosts have really controlled possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
PC. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. To cut out the pass. Ronaldo. Jota. PC. And now Guerrero. And now Danilo Pereira. Guerrero. The cutback. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. I must say, this looks promising. Almirón. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Gaston Jimenez. It's with Cardozo. Crucial tackling. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Diogo Jota. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Ronaldo Silva.
What an important goal that could be, Derek. Just before half-time, they pull one back. They're back in it. They've been poor in this first half. Let's see what happens in the second half.
A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, quite frankly, it's been a struggle for Cristiano Ronaldo, not having anything like the impact we would expect from a player of his calibre, Lee.
Well, if he don't get back into this game, his lack of real potency will be the key factor. Defenders have marked him too easily. They've been comfortable with his game today.
And the match is... plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Danilo Pereira. Bruno Fernandes has it. Pepe. Pisi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Plenty of options. Defending to prevent the chance. What can he do from here? An astute piece of defending. And a throw in forthcoming. Fabian Balbuena. Rojas with it. Romero. Cardozo. Here's Ronaldo. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Guerrero. Danilo Pereira. Bruno Fernandes. It's with Ronaldo Silva. Ronaldo. Pisi! The goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one.
Well, just look at the stats up there. They really haven't created enough, not tested the goalkeeper, not tested the defence. Mind you, only takes one little mistake and they could get back into this game.
Run it well. Danilo Pereira. Short corner here. Bernardo Silva. João Cancelo. Ronaldo. This is looking threatening. A really sumptuous ball. Can they come back? Russian intervention just there. And they're in pending danger.
at him. He thinks he's in. Just wide.
Fabian Balbuena. Miguel Almirón, Jimenez,
and there to intervene.
It's come down to the final 20 minutes here. PC, and now Guerrero, and a tiny challenge. Cardozo, Romero. Dario Lescano, opportunity to deliver the cross. Ivan Pires, Sosa Ortiz. Real danger. They've won back possession. Just 10 minutes to go. So a throw in here. Ivan Pires, Gaston Jimenez.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Bruno Fernandes, Ronaldo. Given away by Ronaldo. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Dangerous looking attack. He continues his run. Textbook interception. Here it is now, a substitution. And a strong tackle. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Ortiz. What's an opportunity? Ivan Pires. They know they need to stop it.
Yeah, they were well off their usual standards today. With the quality they've got in their squad, I think the fans deserved more. Too many bystanders for me. Just not good enough, really.
Well, I think it's accurate to say, Lee, that this man was the light bringer for his side.
Well, that was a really, really good performance from the lad, and a goal to boot. Really delighted with that goal, I'm sure he is.